West Canada. Niagara Falls, Canada.
Crossing the Rainbow Bridge from the Canadian side to the United States.
Crossing the border from Niagara Falls. This is the crossing border where you need to present the passports to go through to Niagara Falls in Canada to in Buffalo. Canada, Niagara Falls to Buffalo, Niagara Falls. So you need to present the passports. So we're just gonna cross. This is the border from Canada, Niagara Falls to Buffalo, Niagara Falls. Estamos a punto de cruzar el borde a Buffalo, Niagara Falls, de Canadá a Buffalo. This is the border. This is Buffalo side.
Welcome to New York, the entire state. So we are in New York,
in the Buffalo side of Niagara Falls. We're going to get the boat to go to the Niagara Falls.
At the light, turn left onto Robert Moses Parkway, then turn left. Turn left.
Aquarium of Niagara Park and Woodley Restaurant. And
you've entered the parking lot for your destination.
No vehicle. Drivers will be ticket.
Really?
So we need to park, I guess, on this side right here. There's a guy right there.
Really?
It's the Canadian side, right across the Canadian side.
Niagara Falls is the park.
You are saying that
on the Rainbow Bridge.
Esta torre es la torre del elevador donde lo bajan a uno hasta el bote. Y me imagino que ahí vuelve la ilusión y uno para salir.
Hola,
Niagara Falls State Park.
Welcome to New York, the entire state. The side of Niagara Falls.